My name is Alex Rankin with CESI Land Development Services in Concord, North Carolina. We're a civil engineering, surveying, geotechnical firm. Steve Medlin's a friend of mine and somebody who is also a downtown property owner. We have great interest in developing and enhancing the livability and workability of our downtown. Several years ago, there was an effort by a group of folks to move our courthouse facility and jail out of downtown. We were needing to enlarge our jail and enlarge sheriff's department, and there was an opportunity to do that downtown where the sheriff's department and the jail already is. But there was a developer that wanted to try and move it to a different location out of downtown. Steve, being a practicing attorney, and myself, a surveyor who spends a lot of time at the courthouse, our concern was if that that facility and all the employees in that facility and the prisoners in that facility was not in downtown, over time there would be an effort to move the courthouse from downtown, then the attorneys would follow, and then a lot of the base businesses that supports our downtown would evaporate and our downtown would become a wasteland after, you know, this, after many years of us trying to rebuild our downtown back up and bring businesses in and improve our downtown appearance and walkability and the services that are offered. So Steve was a very strong advocate speaking in favor of keeping the jail downtown. We went to a number of meetings of the city council and other groups to speak for that. Some of the folks that were opposed to this are good friends of ours, and Steve was able to make the case for keeping the jail downtown that was convincing, but that did not alienate any of our good friends that were on the other side. So I'm very proud to have worked on that effort with Steve Medlin.